Bremen, the MAC leader, up 3-1 on Spencerville, and adding to it in a non-league game, wild pitch. Elise Clooney sprints home, slides safely, 4-1 cards. Two batters later, Debbie Paul is on first, and she's headed for second, safely sliding with a stolen base. Bearcats getting some good defense. Julie Mulholland snags the hot shot to first. Paul moves up to third, another wild pitch, and another run scored as Paul makes it 5-1. Cardinals continue their fine season with a 12-2 victory.